Smoking is just one way you can create a new you in the new year.
Keith Kaiser joins some experts at Baptist Health Floyd for some advice on how to quit. Keith?
Yeah, you're thinking on your own, you're saying, I'm smoking cigarettes. I say, I want to get off of cigarettes. Why don't I just go to vaping or e-cigs, and that'll be my transition out of this. And Tina, what do you say to that?
I say that's not the best option.
No,
I think you need to get some resources. We have free classes that are offered at the hospital, mm-hmm. Freedom from Smoking. They're actually happening tonight.
Yeah.
As well as the Indiana Tobacco Quit Line. It's a free resource where you can get some counseling, nicotine mm-hmm. replacement therapy, things of that nature. E-cigarettes are not the best option.
But you've seen, you said 25% to 75% increase in that category.
Yes.
And that's epidemic proportions.
Yes, and that's with youth particularly. Recently, the Surgeon General has come out with a health advisory that youth are using this in large amounts. It is a problem across the nation.
And we're just looking at some of the examples right here, how kind of the technology has moved from mods like this one, where you kind of mix your own,
yes.
to the pods that go into the blue cigarette, or the Juul. I guess now it's called Juuling, right?
Juuling. The kids are all about Juuling.
Yeah.
And this is something that they look at as a status symbol in a way.
And it's not a good thing. I mean, it's so slimming. Did you hide it in your hand? You hide it in places. You do this in school. The kids are doing this in school, which you should not do.
Right, absolutely. The kids, unfortunately, are using this opportunity because it is so sleek, easy to hide, mm-hmm. and they can do it in plain sight in a classroom. And a teacher that is busy trying to teach their lesson may not even realize
not a good
it.
Thing. And in one of these little pods here, it's equivalent to a whole pack of cigarettes.
Yes, it is one pack of cigarettes per each pod,
mm-hmm.
and it's a 5% nicotine level in each of those pods.
That's great. And then you plug it into a USB, and the kids are plugging these into the computers and they're kind of charging them throughout the day, and then going on, and it's not a good thing.
Right, absolutely not. No level of nicotine is safe.
You can actually get freedom from smoking by the program that's happening tonight, going for 7 weeks through February 19th, and be a part of it here at Baptist Health Floyd. And so the lungs don't turn out like this. You can reverse this with the program.
That's motivation right there.
It's a good visual to make you think about it. All right, Keith, thank you.